you can have the best idea in the world. And, you know, and I've read scripts where, you know, people have said, this is the idea. And you go, oh, that sounds amazing. I would love that. It's a brilliant idea. And then you read that how it's been executed and realized, and you go, well, that you've ruined that idea. It's terrible, because at the core, you've had a brilliant idea and you've had a brilliant thought, but it's just gone in completely the wrong direction.